laps to go in the race. Who is going to win it? Still to be decided.
Okay, here we go. The Geico Restart Zone.
Watching the starter stand, watching the field.
Green flag
is up. Here we go.
NASCAR overtime.
Indy will win.
Chastain to the outside. Oh, here goes Chastain. Chastain to the lead. Oh, loose. Here comes Reddick again. Huge run. He's blocking. Cedric's back there too. Come on, Chastain. Oh, get ready. These two win, but side by side, intense racing. One of them probably will wreck. Here's Austin Cindric. It's a three-car battle. Who's going to win? Someone's going to send it. I think Reddick's going to send it on the outside. Whoa! Oh, here goes Reddick again. Okay. Oh, Reddick to the lead. To the last. Oh, loose. Here comes Reddick. Here comes Austin Cindric. Who is going to win this race? Any of these three can win it. Okay, this is anyone's race still. Okay, what Chastain has to do, he has to send it. Unless...
Now the final breaking zone, the final chance for a mistake. He does not make one. Smoothly through turn 12, now turn 13.
Whoa, he went wide.
There, Chastain not close enough though to make a move.
He's coming. Here we go, at the final turn, checker flag, Tyler Reddick wins at IMS!
Tyler Reddick, a winner in Indianapolis!
Restart, but this day is all about number 8.
made for this team. Well, that pass he made for the lead on the outside.
There he goes, burning it down.
It looked like Chastain had the preferred position, the preferred line on the inside, and Reddick just went around the outside and made the move. A winning move, a winning pass.
Don't burn over the yard break.
Victory again at Indianapolis for Richard Childress Racing.
And Reddick gets it done once again. Huge win.
How about that? There's a celebration worthy of an Indianapolis win.
And one beautiful looking car. The best car won today. From pole sitter to race winner. Tyler Reddick, your race winner. Oh, there's his kid.
Sprinting up pit road to get to Tyler to celebrate. Second win of the year for this race team and a win in Indianapolis. Crew guys are out of breath. That was about a half mile run for them. Well, I gotta know your thoughts when you saw the one. He went through the exit road. Were you as shocked as everyone else to see him all of a sudden passing you for the lead?
Their win in their hometown.
There you go. As a young man growing up on dirt,